This is the second part of Fall of Lear.